enough for space for possible nothing to liberate. Bubble up the better, falling on my face. You better keep your mind.
Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Big welcome to you all to the Estadio de la Ceramica. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. Our action is from La Liga. It's Villarreal against Real Madrid.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. This is the lineup for Villarreal. Sergio Asenio starts in goal. Andre Frank Zambo Anguissa starts with Manu Trigueros in the centre of the pitch. And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Carvajal starts with Fernand Mendy at the back. Casemiro starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. And they just go with the one striker up front. Alan, I'd love to get your take on this wonderful player, Eden Hazard.
Well, he is wonderful, isn't he? And he's at the top of his game at the moment. He's going to be a real handful today, I think.
Raul Albiol. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Kroos. Odegaard. Benzema. Teammates getting out, guiding the pass through. Casemiro in front, Real Madrid.
Well, not in the second, it'll be too far away now.
It's Real Madrid in front.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Casemiro.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Great interception. Going forward well. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Well, chances have been few.
Gerard Moreno! It's a corner coming up yet again. Put the corner in the middle. Interception here. Raul Albiol.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. They're just not creating enough chances. They've been a little lethargic when they've got into the final third. They've got to liven up, be a bit more inventive.
And it's Real Madrid who are influencing the match on the scoreline, but not perhaps on the pitch as much as you might expect. I think the opposition have done a good job on them to this point, and they're going to keep us interested, certainly in the second half, if it stays this way.
Ibora. That's cut out. Benzema.
Read the play well to intercept.
Here's Casemiro.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes.
Eden Hazard. Hazard. Casemiro.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Well, it's Toni Kroos. He's going to take it.
Incredibly, I think. And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
Swung in by Kroos.
Not able to take full advantage.
That's half-time at 1-0.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. And there's the interception. To the other flank. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Santi Cazorla! Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Now Martin Odegaard. And we will have for you on EA Sports the next fixture upcoming for the home side in La Liga. He's got some room out there. Chance for the cross. And that will clear the danger. Ibora. Shots on here. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Gerard Moreno! Here comes the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Continues to screen it well, despite the defender's best efforts. Good run towards the near post. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Good vision. Can he finish it now? Here's the chance. Clean through. One-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Alfredi! Good work by the goalkeeper. We now know who is going to join Borussia Dortmund. The deal has been completed.
Yeah, they were determined in their pursuit and certainly willing to spend around £30 million on what is a very talented player.
Able to make the interception.
Yeah, a bit of a shock. Well, not having as much of the ball as usual. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
We know how many late goals come in this competition. They want another one now.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here, judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Valverde. But the cross could come in here. Casemiro. Alfredi! Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Well, we're coming to the end of a very good game of football in which both teams have played a full part, but unless the opposition can really set up a dramatic finale here, the spoils are going to go to Real Madrid. Here's Casemiro. Valverde, another turnover in play here with that interception. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
You almost feel the swell of the crowd here as they're urging the team on. Not much time left, but there is a chance to get an equaliser still.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them. Trying to produce a bit.
What's the keeper doing here? Here's half a chance. What an important interception that was. Santi Cazorla! Time ticking away, so that save is one of the important moments in this game.
That's why you try and pick the very best goalkeeper available.
Raul Albiol! Albiol intercepting there, and that's it. There goes the final whistle, and the final score is.
It's no kidding. Give it to you one. one time, it's opening. I've been cleaning up a long time like old linens. When I hit them with the one line, it's oblivion. I won't even try and handle opinions. Now I'm seeking Michelangelo brilliance. I wanna see the highs and the lows. I plan to know what life has with no limits. But you just wanna kill for the cool for the Porsche. How you say you're real, make a tune for the cost. They know how I feel, get a tune for the cost. But now I wanna chill in a room for the sauce. But now I'm bringing life like a poop with a seed in it. And I got a dice, speaking truth for the cost. I run up with the mic on the track with no speed limit. Man, I'm in the heat to the booth. The feet like some 50 shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? Well, if they're stuck, they can still be moved. Cause I showed them rapping is cool. Yeah, I took it back from the fools. Yeah, you made it back to the Jew. Nah, but I made it back to the Jew. Nah, I got the game unlocked. It's in the dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and ops. Do you feel that? They stack the hay, but I'm needling through. But you know when you're trying to grasp it, but your head isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you hear they said is inaccurate. But when they threaten like that, you know you're better than average. Oh, no, no, so they hate, it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere but close. So you're not coming near my close. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, no, so they hate, it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere but close. So you're not coming near my close. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, 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 so they hate, it's all my fault. Upon. It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no view of the shots. They keep decreasing the bar, wait, I hold it, they keep releasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have you. Your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than ceilings allow you to. You can do anything, anything if you put your mind to it. You can do anything, but don't say my word for it. But this is the truth, it's infallible, true. Put it in use, it's invaluable too. All the bars are mixed with parables, true. This is knowledge, it's inflammable too. Wait, where the they find this kid, it's a mystery. I don't know, man, it's the gift that did this to me. I was trying to find me, here's in my destiny. All I followed was my instincts and instantly. I was put onto a stage with a mic on it. Iconic, you're here engaging with my knowledge. All I do is fill a page with my mind on it. Ironic, they find a wave and they ride on it. You can do anything. Take my word for it. Oh, no, no, so they hate, but it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere but close. So you're not coming near my fault. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, no, so they hate, but it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere but close. So you're not coming near my fault. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, so they hate, but it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere but close. So you're not coming near my fault.
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender, Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Real Madrid, and they take on Levante.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois, the Belgian, will be in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Carvajal as fullbacks. Casemiro plays. Will he finish? In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating! 1-0 then. Toni Kroos, Martin Ødegaard. It's an accurate pass from Kroos. It could be up for grabs. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
And no-nonsense defensive clearance. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Crossing possibilities. Can he put it away? And up for grabs off the keeper. Keeper's contribution, but what next? He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. They've regained possession. Has a go. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Kroos getting involved here. And the alarm bells are ringing. Routine, really. Now Casemiro. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Big chance to get them on terms. It's still alive. Well, he stuffed it out of there without much fuss.
Well, he thought he'd got his team back in it, but he wasn't expecting the keeper to do that. What a save.
Robert. Given away. And a strong tackle. And he was in the right place to intercept. Campagna. Morales. It is to be a throw-in. Mayoral. Surely! Almost his second goal of this match. But the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker. Not to be on that occasion.
Corner kick played in. Fisted clear. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And a very good challenge. Bale. Toni Kroos. Bale. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Real danger. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Karim Benzema. Dangerous looking through ball. He's in with a chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, a header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order.
Of course.
Bale. Here's Carvajal. Casemiro. The cross is on. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Into the second half then, here at the Bernabeu. Campagna. Postigo. Borja Mayoral. And they've won possession again. Delightful pass. Morales! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. It's with Ødegaard. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it petered out. And now passing it through. Morales. And the goal is his. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. So 2-0 now. Casemiro. And he's beaten him here. He's given it away. The referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid. And he did what he had to do defensively. Just a quick reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Real Madrid versus Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, cup foot.
And threading it forward. Mendy, a real opening now. Still looking for space. I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Here's Carvajal. Martin Ødegaard. Course. Getting forward. He takes aim. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Substitution for Real Madrid. Over it comes. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Hazard on the ball. Course. Giving them a different option by moving in field. He must finish. Easy save. Well, more live La Liga action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Levante and they take on Eibar.
Yeah, it's very easy to...
The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Benzema's pass, not accurate enough. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, a big breaking story, and we always like to wrap our arms around such news. Mario Götze, I can tell you, has completed his move to Manchester City, Lee.
Well, Derek, sometimes as a buying club, you get lucky. You make a low bid, and then you can't believe it when it's accepted. This is that deal. It's a bargain.
Hazard. It's with Ødegaard. They're advancing here, Real Madrid. Can they take advantage of the position they're in? Luka Jovic. Hazard. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, very rarely do I give Real Madrid 5 out of 10 for a performance, but that's what they're getting tonight. Not good enough at all. Disjointed, no cohesion. Work to be done on the training ground next week, that's for sure.
And he takes on the shot. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. And over comes the corner. Not really the ideal clearance. Possession lost. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And that is happening. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. And a timely penalty save. So, a Real Madrid corner. Fired over by Kroos. And the referee blows for full time.